So next is big omega. So this is the graphical representation of an algorithm, for mathematical representation of an algorithm. Ivide blue line shows c of g of n, and pink line shows f of n. So f of n is the algorithm. F of n is the mathematical representation of the algorithm. Here, in the graph, x-axis represents n, number of elements, and t represents complexity, time complexity. Suppose this is the n, idana n angle, corresponding time of this algorithm is this one. Suppose idana n angle, n means number of elements, element angle. So this is the time complexity of this algorithm. So idana algorithm execution, number of elements vary chain and answer time vary chain. So number of elements increase in the answer time also varies or increase. So e blue lines, this is the lower bound, or this is the best complexity of f of n. In the varnale, e algorithm, the best case work edal, ingene ayirikum adinte flow pogunnathu. So that is known as c of g of n. So c f of n is bounded, f of g of n is the lower bound. G of n is the lower bound of f of n, means g of n is the best complexity of f of n. F of n best complexity work either engane irikum, so which is represented by c of g of n. So ningalku ee diagram kandal manasilaka. After n naught, n means number of elements, n naught in shesham c of g of n is less than f of n. So n naught means number of elements after n naught enna input in shesham, n naught annulla number of elements in shesham c of g of n is always less than f of n. That means f of n greater than or equal to c of g of n when n greater than or equal to n naught, c greater than 0, and n naught greater than or equal to 1. Anganeyanengil f of n is a big omega of g of n enna parayum. Node ivide g of n ennu parnjale f of n inde lower bound aanu. G of n is the best complexity of f of n. So ningalkariyam n naught in shesham, n naught means a certain input, a certain input in shesham varuna ella inputs ilum f c of g of n is less than f of n. That means f of n is greater than or equal to c of g of n, where c is a constant, c da value always greater than 0, n should be greater than or equal to n naught, and n naught is greater than or equal to 1. That means at least one input engilum ee processing il undayirikkanam, at least one input engilum ee processing il undayirikkanam. Angane anengil ee case satisfy cheythal f of n greater than or equal to c of g of n, adine vera reethi parayan, f of n is equal to big omega of g of n. Here see the diagram again. ഇതാണ് നമ്പർ ഓഫ് ഇൻപുട്ട്, ഇതാണ് എ നമ്പർ ഓഫ് എലമെന്റ്സ് എങ്കിൽ കറസ്പോണ്ടിങ് സി ഓഫ് ജി ഓഫ് എൻ, അത് ബെസ്റ്റ് കോംപ്ലക്സിറ്റി ആണ് ഈ അൽഗോരത്തിൽ. ഇതാ അത് ഇതായിരിക്കും അതിൻ്റെ ടൈം. സോ അതിന് കറസ്പോണ്ടിങ് എഫ് ഓഫ് എന്ന് ഇതാ ഇവിടെ ഇതായിരിക്കും. സോ എഫ് ഓഫ് എൻ അൽഗോരത്തിന് എക്സിക്യൂട്ട് ചെയ്താണെങ്കിൽ കുറച്ചുകൂടെ ഹൈ ടൈം ആയിരിക്കും. ഈ സെയിം നമ്പർ ഓഫ് ഇൻപുട്ട്സ് ബെസ്റ്റ് കോംപ്ലക്സിറ്റിയിൽ കുറച്ചുകൂടെ ലോ ആയിരിക്കും. സിമിലർലി അടുത്ത ഇൻപുട്ട് ഇതാണ് ഇവിടെ വരച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട്. For c of g of n, best complexity ആണ്, best ഈ അൽഗോരത്തിന്റെ best complexity ല് വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്നതാണ്. So corresponding time is this one. അതിലും കുറച്ചുകൂടെ ഹൈ ആയിട്ടുള്ള ടൈം ആയിരിക്കും ആർക്ക് എഫ് ഓഫ് എന്നിന് വേണ്ടി അത് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അപ്പൊ സി ഓഫ് ജി ഓഫ് എൻ ഒരു ഗിവൺ ഇൻപുട്ടിന്, ഒരു ഗിവൺ എന്നിന് സി ഓഫ് ജി ഓഫ് എൻ എക്സിക്യൂട്ട് ചെയ്യുമ്പം പ്രൊവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുന്ന ടൈമിനേക്കാൾ ഹൈ ടൈം ആയിരിക്കും f of n execute ചെയ്യുന്നത് ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ എക്സാമ്പിൾ പറയുമ്പോൾ മനസ്സിലാവും ഹിയർ സോ കൺസിഡർ ആൻ എക്സാമ്പിൾ f of n equal to 3n plus 2 g of n equal to n f of n greater than or equal to c of g of n that is 3n plus 2 greater than or equal to cn where the value of c equal to 1 and n node greater than or equal to 1 so either various n in a value in a satisfy cheyunnundo nu check kiya suppose the value of n equal to 1 value of n equal to 1 so that is f of n that is 3n plus 2 that is 3 plus 2 5 so value of f of n is 5 so which is greater than or equal to which is greater than or equal to cn so value of n is 1 and value of c is 1 so cn is 1 so 5 greater than or equal to 1 idinde meaning endana 5 greater than or equal to 1 so 5 means f of n and 1 means c of g of n so number of inputs etrayana 1 n equal to 1 adayidu 1 element aanu input engil 1 element or element vechana ee algorithm execute cheyyunnengil f of n produce etra time 5 time f of inde time complexity 5 aayirikum c of g of inde time complexity 1 aayirikum adayidu input n equal to 1 means number of elements 1 aayittu ee algorithm execute cheyyunna samayathu f of n vali execute cheyyumbo this algorithm produce 5 units of time and c of g of n that is best complexity algorithm produce 1 unit then take n equal to 2 so n equal to substitute cheyidu n inde kuda so that is 3n plus 2 that is 8 and 2 c 1 n 2 that is 2 cn2 so 8 greater than or equal to 2 okay this is also true 8 greater than or equal to 2 4 n equal to 2 nu parney enda number of elements n inde value 2 that is 2 number of elements kodukkuna samayathe f of n vechana algorithm execute cheyyunnengil adine time complexity etra aayirikum 8 unit c of g of n that is algorithm inde best time complexity valiyana idu e n of n equal to 2 execute cheyyumbo adine time endayirikum 2 units okay then n equal to 3 so that is 3n plus 2 that is 11 and cn so that is 3 11 greater than or equal to 3 so 11 means that f of n adayid 3 elements input cheyida ee algorithm execute cheyina samayathe adu execute cheyan avashyamayittulla time complexity aanu 11 corresponding c of g of n that is best time complexity ethrayana 3 so n equal to 3 kodutal adayid number of elements 3 kodutal corresponding best time complexity of this algorithm is 3 angane ed n edtalum so this function is true that is f of n greater than or equal to g of n that is 3n plus 2 greater than or equal to cn so 3n plus 2 greater than or equal to n 3n plus 2 greater than or equal to n 3n plus 2 f of n g of n okay the 3n plus 2 greater than or equal to n means 3n plus 2 is big omega of n 3n plus 2 is big omega of n so take another example suppose f of n 3n plus 2 f of n 3n plus 2 so corresponding g of n equal to n square ennu parney enda number of elements n aanu nammal n input kodukkuna oru samayathu adhil corresponding time complexity using function f of n vachana ee algorithm execute cheyyunnengile endayirikkum n aanu number of inputs engile corresponding time complexity 3n plus 2 aayirikkum g of n vachana id execute cheyyunnengile corresponding time complexity n square aayirikkum so idu correct aano ennu check cheyyam 3n plus 2 is equal to big o of n square aano ennu check cheyyam so suppose the value of n equal to 2 n equal to 1 c da value 1 aanu already set aakittund 3n plus 2 greater than or equal to n square aano nu nokkuga 3n plus 2. So value of n equal to 1, 3n plus 2, 5. N square 1, 5 greater than or equal to 1. So that is true. Ella case ilum this satisfy cheyanam. 5 greater than or equal to 1. So this is true. 5 greater 5 means ivda 5 endanu n 1 aanu. N 1 aavuna case la ee f of x execute cheyan avashyamayittulla complexity. Number of input 1 kodukkunna samayathu f of x input chey f of x execute cheyan vendi 5 units of time venam. G of n execute cheyan vendi 1 unit of time venam. So idu okay. N equal to 2. So 3n plus 2 etraya 8. So n square that is 2 square 4. 8 greater than or equal to 4. Adu okay. 8 means endanu adayathu n 2 number of elements input cheyina samayathu f of n execute avashyamayittulla time unit that is 8 unit. 4 means 2 units input cheyina samayathu g of n enna function that is best case complexity ulla algorithm aanu that execute cheyana time unit 4. So this is also true. So next n ida value 3 substitute edu 3 substitute so f of n is 11 and g of n is 9. Here also satisfy the condition 11 greater than or equal to 9. So next 4 n equal to 4. So 3n plus 2 that is 14. N square equal to 16. 4 square 16. 14 greater than or equal to 16. So false. So ibda false aayi vannu. So we cannot set this f of n 3n plus 2 corresponding g of n equal to n square. So this is false. So that means in the f of n is not f of n 3n plus 2 3n plus 2 equal to big omega of n square 3 alla 3n plus 2 not equal to alla not equal to big omega of n square. So that means f of n is 3n plus 2 g of corresponding g of n is equal to n square then 3n plus 2 not equal to big omega of n square. That is big omega ivide work cheyan vendi f of n ne corresponding f of n 3n plus 2 g of n square aayittu set cheyan padilla. Okay, thank you. That means f of n 3n plus 2 anengil corresponding g of n square aayi set cheyan padilla.